In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful, exercise 3.4, express the following rational number as a decimal as to indicate whether each is terminating or recurring. Problem number 1, 5 upon 14 means we have to divide 5 by 14. As 14 cannot divide 5, so we put a decimal in the answer place and then put 0 on the right of 5, it will become 50. Now when we multiply 14 with 3, we will get 42. When we subtract 42 from 50, we will get 8. Again 14 cannot divide 8, so we put 0 on the right of 8, it will become 80. When 14 is multiplied with 5, we will get 70. When we subtract 70 from 80, we will get 10 only. Again 14 cannot divide 70, so we put 0 on the right of 10, it will become 100. Now when 14 is multiplied by 7, we will get 98. When we subtract 98 from 100, we will get 2. Again 14 cannot divide 2, we will put 0 on the right of 2, then 2 become 20. 1 time 14 is 14, subtract 14 from 20, we will get 6. In that way, process of the division will not complete. The decimal of rational number 5 upon 14 is 0.3571, is non-terminating decimal. In the same way, solve the problem number 2, minus 13 upon 18. During division process, neglect the minus sign or take common minus sign, put it outside. Now start division process. The decimal rational number minus 13 upon 18 is 0.722. And the process of division is not complete. And after decimal 7, 2 is repeated. It means the recurring decimal. The decimal of rational number minus 13 upon 18 is 0.7222. And the process of division is not complete. And after decimal 7, 2 is repeated. It means the recurring decimal. It means it is a recurring decimal. Similarly, solve other problems by yourself. If you feel or face any difficulties during solving this exercise, feel free to contact with me through comments. I will help you. If you think this video is helping you, then please like my video and subscribe. If you think this video is helping you, then please like my video and subscribe my YouTube channel, Surhan. Thanks.